You had Javin White, like, first team linebacker now?
Well, he's not first team. He's rolling in with him. We're just getting as many reps as we can. We want to see him push Gabe a little bit, you know. Okay. You know, Gabe's done well at times, but you know, and again, it's not a criticism, but you want to see him show up and make more plays, where Javin's been doing that quite a bit. Now, is that going to be a good fit? We got a week to kind of play with it and get him going. He knows the defense inside and out. He's a big, long, physical guy, so we think it's going to translate. So we just want to see him get some reps. We know what Gabe can do.